In this video, I'm going to be showing you Danswer. So Danswer is a system for quickly getting answers from data stored across enterprise tools like Confluence, Slack, GitHub, and more. Say you're a manager and you want to know what changed with a user onboarding flow. With Danswer, you could just ask. By searching across all of your company's tools, you have confidence that you're not missing any part of the conversation. Even if you're able to find relevant documents, they're often lengthy and highly technical. Danswer saves you time by extracting the exact knowledge you need. So without reading dozens of Slack threads or reaching out to engineers, you're able to quickly catch up with a conversation. Or maybe you're an engineer and you want to estimate the effort to integrate this new onboarding flow with the permission system. Finding related commits across multiple projects is a daunting task, but with Danswer, you might ask. By easily exposing previous integrations, your team can avoid the costly mistake of duplicating work. Danswer also supports use cases with highly specialized domain knowledge by using a custom deep learning model to choose between AI or keyword search based on your query. For example, imagine you work at a biotech company and you're trying to find clinical trials for a new prototype drug with the ID XYZ15. An AI helper is also available to help you make the most out of every search. Danswer makes it easy to connect to your team's tools. With a simple UI-based setup, all of your company's information can be ingested and is automatically kept up to date. With document-level permissioning, your team members can include private documents that only they can access. Even if you have knowledge that isn't stored in one of your team's tools, you can still easily surface it for other teams by uploading it directly to Danswer. To top it all off, Danswer is completely free to use and under an open MIT license. If you want to try it out, you can set it up in your cloud or on your local machine with just a single command.